Hello and welcome to FixAlt. In this video, I am going to show you how to download and install G7 Client for Windows. Let's begin. Follow me. First, open Microsoft Store. Then search for G7 Client. As you can see, this is G7 Client. Open it. Click Get. It's downloading. Downloading finished and installation complete. Click open. So, this is how to download and install G7 Client for Windows. Thanks for watching.